Et salut!
Et salut!
On est reparti pour Suikoden 5, deuxième vidéo.
Sire, Her Majesty the Queen is...
I know, but until I leave, don't let anybody disturb us, no matter who it is.
Oh, yes, certainly, Your Majesty.
Arshtat, I'm here.
It's been a long time since we've seen the sunset from here, hasn't it? Prince, what do you think is going to happen to us? I mean, this nation. When I saw how Lord Lake and the town were, I started feeling uneasy. Like everyday life wasn't going to keep on going on like before. Like something was about to happen. But of course, you know I'll protect you no matter what happens. Bodyguard getting all anxious now, can we?
Thank you.
This is such a nice wind, isn't it?
Yes. If it keeps up like this, we should reach Stormfist by tomorrow afternoon.
Nice we can go almost anywhere by ship, even though this is an inland nation.
Yeah, thank goodness for the closest river. But the convenience of the river has its disadvantages, too. I mean, we've been doing nothing but traveling lately. If we didn't have the Fetus, I bet we wouldn't have to take trips all over the place.
Huh. Don't know about that. The Queen doesn't exactly strike me as the merciful type.
No, you're wrong about the Queen. Her Majesty is really very kind. Right, Prince?
That's right. It may be a bit strange for me to say, but Arshtadt was a very gentle and good queen.
Yeah, I can tell. Everybody in town loves her. And Farad obviously loved her enough to marry her. But if you ask me, though, she seems kind of unstable at the moment.
I'm not surprised. From your point of view, you've only known Arshtadt since she acquired the Sun Ring.
So, she was different before?
Yes. After getting the Sun Rune, Her Majesty changed.
And I think it's getting gradually worse. I'm really worried. What's wrong, George?
Lady Sialites, watch out!
Both of you, get away from the side of the ship!
Something's coming!
What the hell is that?
That was really disgusting.
What's going on?
Don't come over yet. Stay out of sight. And tell the crew not to leave their posts.
Yes, ma'am.
Leon, what do you mean?
Damn.
Oh, I can't take this anymore. It's the Godwin family ship. Is that Gazelle?
Thank you.
haven't been here in a while. I forgot how amazing this place was.
George, this is your first time here, isn't it?
Yeah.
Over there is the arena where the sacred games are going to be held. And this is the Godwin family castle.
Looks like a tough nut to crack. It'd be hard to attack.
Is that all you ever think about?
Thank you. It's the Faedus Dragon Cavalry.
So that's them, huh? Never seen them before in person. Are they gonna compete in the Sacred Games?
No, not them.
They don't side with any member of the nobility. They've sworn their allegiance to the Faedus River and Phalena alone. They don't involve themselves in politics.
There's going to be a Dragon Cavalry exhibition taking place at the Sacred Games opening ceremony. They must be practicing. They're spectacular, aren't they?
Indeed. Super fast cavalry soldiers that can run freely on both land and water. I can see why they're used for patrolling both rivers and solid ground.
Your Royal Highness, what do you say? Would you be interested in meeting them?
Allez, maintenant qu'on a mis les pieds à Stormfist et qu'on voit dans quoi on a mis les pieds, on va faire une pause et s'arrêter là pour cette vidéo. Je reprendrai plus tard. Allez, salut !